Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Proxy from The Mad Fall, as requested by Nobody No One. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description, which basically says a funnel, medium, hard puzzle, maybe. Right on. Okay. Okay, so whatever we do in here, we have to do it while we're trapped. Gotcha. Okay, so that's a thing I can do. Don't directly see how it's helpful to me, though, to do that. I could do something like this, right? Okay. I'm not going to make that though from up there. Okay. Could do this though. I can do that, but I need to bring the cube over here with me. Sorry, not the cube. I need to bring the funnel over here with me. And from here, not seeing a lot. I can't jump over to there. If I could get into the funnel, So I've got to find a way now to get into the funnel, basically, is what this is asking me to do. Place that on. Choose this one. Yeah, that's not gonna happen, I don't think. I don't know if I actually made that on merit or if I got made that because of the wall run. It was the wall run. Alright. So I could put that down there. Actually, make this more complicated. Now I've got that there, actually, I could probably just come down here. Oh, I want to do that. But that's not going to help, is it? Because if I could get that to sit there, I wouldn't work there because I'd still need to get back over to this side, so. Let's go back a step. That's when we had this. See, here's what I'm thinking. If I had the funnel, okay, and I use the funnel to come over here, let's say, I then do this, drop into it to go to this side. And then I could do that to cancel that. positions that in the right place. We go back over here. But we would need to... We would still need to port on there. Alright, well, that's clearly not on the right line at all. We need to get across there. I think we need to get over onto the other side. And that's the wrong map. I'll be right back. Alright, apologies for that, but we have got ourselves back to this scenario here. So, yeah, things are interesting. So how would I get into the funnel, or how would I use the funnel? Clearly I cannot do anything from this side. So I have to do it from this. I think that's the right idea though, is getting the funnel over to there. Ride it into the middle, drop down, swap it over. Oh, hold on a minute. Oh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. Let's go back to here. That's what I need to do. Is it? No. I thought if I did that, I would be able to then jump into the funnel, but I'm not able to jump in the funnel, am I? I don't believe this is part of the solution. That thing is anti-trapping. If you fall down for whatever reason, you can then revert back to there. Can I not hit that? Oh my god. Clearly I suck at doing simple things. Yeah, that doesn't help. What if I shoot the wrong portal? That's what happens. What if... Nope, still can't see it. Didn't say that would help though. Oh, hold on. I am being dumb. It's what I did before, but doing it from up top instead this time. Yeah. Alright. There we go. Right, so. Right from over here. Save. Put it to there. Drop down to here. Can I see anything from over here? No. And of course, the issue there is how might I be able to use that? Actually, I'm not feeling confident, but I got the right height here, so. I don't think I can jump. The grating just instantly slows you down. I was wondering whether I could like bounce off there or something and get some like weird momentum thing happening. Well, I can, but it doesn't really help, so. So progress was made, but progress was also kind of thwarted. Maybe not. Maybe not. Anything about this, did I? Now, why would that help me? That wouldn't help me, because then to keep portals on this side, yeah, no, that wouldn't help. Okay. Back to the drawing board again. What else can we think? What else do we think we might be able to do? This is what I did before, actually, isn't it? I did my... Get in the funnel, please, Nock. Okay. I could respawn the cube. This would work if I could get over to the other side. But from here, that's not possible. Can't get enough momentum off that. There's not enough to jump, basically. I suck at this sort of thing. Just grating just seems to slow you down. You can't get like the you can't get a good jump off grating. Not enough anyway. Alright, so where do we go from here? Seems like positioning that second cube is like the, or positioning this cube, sorry. Do you know what? I'm making this a lot more complicated than it needs to be. I need to worry about, I don't think. No, I do. I thought I could just place that there and go back, but I can't because... because things, stuff and things. This is a toughie, this one. That about sums it all up, really, doesn't it? Just casually walk into the goo. Would that actually help me though? If I could have done like a quick portal shot onto there as well, that would give me portals here and here. I don't see that's anything that I haven't already had though. So I would just come down here and put that on there, so yeah, that doesn't help. The next move I need to make is to get the cube on this side down there, but with a way back. So the only way across here, I'd do this, go across here. Then I'm seeing anything I might know. And then I go up to here, right? If I'd have hit that. Doesn't make a difference because I'm not on the right side. I feel like I have to at this point knock off the cube from the button. I feel like that is my only way forward. How though, from here, do I get the cube down there? I need to get myself and the cube over there without the funnel. So the only way I'm going to do that without a funnel is doing some sort of fling. There's only one thing that comes to mind, and it goes back to what I said about I don't know if it's important. All right, let me just see. So I would do this. No, there's not enough for him to get under there. Ignore that. Ignore that like the plague. I'm just really struggling to see how I am meant to get across to there with the cube. Well, that's something, how we could position the cube. But how would I get across there? Oh my god. I just done did a thing. But it was at the wrong portal surface. If I could replicate that, right, into, say, this one. It would easily get me across. Okay, so... go back to this again. So that still kind of seems a little bit finicky. And I'm not dexterous. I've not got enough dexterity. Man, I cannot just say that word. I just have to say... If If I don't say it like that way, I can never get across what I'm trying to say. Yeah, it's too... I know I keep trying over and over again, but... It's too... I'm not quick enough. I mean, if I position it like more here, right over this side, I may get like a second. I might get like a second chance with it, possibly. I'm just not even nowhere near the cube now. What? I'm shooting the wrong pole. What a dumbass. See, like, I'm just trying too hard now. I'm trying to think about this too much. But I mean, at the minute, this is all I've got at the minute. All I've got to go on. This would totally work as well. It would totally work if I could do it. It's such a freaking law now, I can't do it. Oh my goodness, I just feel like I'm completely on a tangent here. Look, I can do that. That's what I can do. Because then I could come through here and do this. Come through here. Stand on the button. Now give me the second cube. Oh my goodness God. I have totally misread the freaking antlines. I could have done this a long time ago. Oh my Jesus. I need to take a moment here because... Well, I could have done this a long time ago. I have been completely and utterly stupid. Oh dear God. Guys, I am so sorry. There is just no other way for me to... Okay, so... Cube collection. So now we need to work. We have two cubes to work with. Things should be a bit easier. Now, how did I do this before? How did I get into the funnel again? That was it. Okay, so I did that, Then went through here. Shot over to here. Over to there. That's what I did. I done that wrong. Jump in here, fire to there. Blah la 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 la. Okay. We're back to here for now. What do I need to do though? I need to get over there. Okay. So, here's what I think I need to do. I'm going to leave that here. Now, that's going to work. I need to get back in the funnel, basically. Because what I want to do is, while I am stood here, I want to push that cube into there to cause the other cube to respawn to turn off the funnel. Then try and do that jump that I did. Which will get me over to the other side. I can position the cubes. And that should be. That should be it. So yeah, I need to now be able to hit the funnel or activate the funnel. But of course, that's easier said than done because I don't have a way back up here after hitting the funnel. I don't need a way back up. What am I talking about? That's it. Alright, so. Send that across. So both cubes are now down on the floor. Then we do that. And then I do this. Oh, shut the wrong portal. Let's go back. Okay, everything's right. That wasn't though. That wasn't though. I got too much. I'm getting too much leftwards momentum. There we go. Got it. Okay. Save. I didn't put the cube close enough. All right. Let's correct that. There we go. That should work now. There we go. That was a very, very cool puzzle indeed. But I spent a lot of time trying to work out to do something which completely wasn't the right thing to do because I misread the antlines and the signage. So, yeah, my fault. But by doing that, I feel like I identified the way to do the fling. In that period. So once I got that second cube, everything was pretty straightforward for me, based on what I'd already tried and done in the map. But that was a really cool map, actually. It's very hard to think when you are that side and like trying to keep that portal or do various bits and pieces and things. It's very hard to think how you can do that without losing something. But I really enjoyed that one, Wee. Thank you very much, and Nobody No One for the suggestion as well. I've got another one of your maps coming up real soon, so make sure you stay tuned and to the channel. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match you'd like to pay, please leave in the comments or head up to my Google form. A link attached in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.